While playing the Fortnite mobile, many players encounter there was an error network connection lost. You can have mobile network issues on your Android device only when there is a problem with your Wi-Fi or mobile carrier. To fix this, follow only three advanced processes. First solution, fix your internet. Open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option, scroll down, find out Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, enable always mobile data on if you are a mobile data user. This method only works when you have a Wi-Fi network or mobile data. If you still have the same problem, follow second solution. Open setting, scroll down to connection and sharing, scroll down, tap reset, Wi-Fi, mobile network and Bluetooth. Choose your SIM card, tap reset setting. Third solution. Now tap and hold Fortnite gaming apps. Tap app info, enable the auto start option, also enable app permission. Now allow all the necessary permission for your Fortnite app. Go back here, choose other permission. Like before, please allow the list of options that you have here. Go back and tap restricted data usage enable. Wi-Fi and both mobile data from here. After this, tap battery saver. Select no restrictions. Tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. After these steps, please try to play the game and check your problem. Now, still, if you have any problem with your Fortnite game, please comment down below. Thanks for watching.